It's called El Monte for a reason. I mean, we're here by the river. It's a fertile place, not just in the ground, but also culturally speaking. And there's a reason why so many beautiful, creative people have come out of this place.